So tomorrow, I fight for the True Form lightweight title. It's a chance at my sixth world title. I've had the great experience of fighting a month prior. So I can honestly say the ring rust is off.
Why would you do like 12 double X? I'm trying to say something about my corners, guys.
This title, it's gonna be a chance to have 155 belt and my partner, you know, in crime there, Juan Archuleta, who I coach, who calls me coach, which feels great. He's got the 145 title.
Going down to Joe's fight, 6'6", and we're getting into a Miata. This could be hazardous to your health. Don't do this at home.
No, it's
absolutely comfortable.
But who's talking in the corner? Who's going in at the corner? Nothing but game plan now. Like, no more, nothing but what it takes to win.
What time
out there, guys, I want to hear breathing. When we know we got to breathe, I want to hear one person talk. We'll all, like, get together and tell Jamal. We'll just hear one person in there. Mike will be coming in a second. We'll game plan it all right now in a second.
My name is Jamal Pogues. I'm one of the fighters from Joe Stevenson himself, and I'm excited to see him fight.
Here's where the takedown looks like it just happened. So we got to be aware, guys.
Just let me study.
Okay.
It's crazy. Me and Joe is, I don't know, I don't know how to explain it. We're like this. You know, we're just really close, and every time I fight, he says the right words for me to, whatever I'm messing up on, I'm in there, and then, I mean, it's vice versa. So that's why he asked me to come along and be in his corner.
So watch, he gives up his back, he always goes to his back, and then he reverses and comes up on top.
Well, you can figure four.
Yeah, I'm just going to ride the wave, stay on top. Well, stay on top.
I'm just saying, you can figure four and stop that from turning into...
Check this out, he hits him.
If he tries to put his back to the mat, figure four, yeah, and put his back to the mat, so it's going to be under him.
Look at this, look, guys.
What was that?
Got to be ready, got to stay ready on this kid.
He goes for a boo-boo guillotine.
He'll go for it a lot to lose position.
I think Joe's fighting the guy in the white trunks.
He has a horrible front headlock. He doesn't have much options from the half guard on top.
And he doesn't really go for much. Every time he gets against the fence, the guy takes him out. Then he goes guillotine. And then he uses the guillotine to get up or to reverse position.
No, but he uses the cage.
Yeah.
Good.
I need to not stay there on top of him and stay in there. You know, I need to back out. And that's what I was talking about, float. Pull out, just push away. I can bring my left forearm to his face, push away, step up to one leg and start hitting him like we had Aaron do against that Smiles guy. It's his MO to get on top. So instead of trying to keep the back,
see,
I think just releasing the back and staying on top.
So he tried to sit out.
So that was a big, huge mistake on his part to do that. But I take
the back. Yeah, no, the other guy does take it again, right? Let's see. Scoots over.
And then he'll go to his back.
Yeah. And then he goes to his back again,
and then turns
to get on top. Let's go, Ken. Gotta strike this chord with the humble hearts. I'm bearing heavy chains and blue collar scars. And heaven and bleed are gonna get the way. Everybody take that fire. Take it to the grave. Mm-hmm. You're trying to walk with the angels.
happy for something like that. They have me for 2 weeks.
Even though I don't like the thumb wrap, if the thumb is wrapped, I never take it off now because I don't want to weaken the structure of the wrap. Smell that like a lion. For sure, I think you look, that's an age thing. I don't even know what Tiger Bomb smells like. They still make that?
Are you talking about my Tiger Bomb?
Yeah, so they still make Tiger Bomb?
Joe Stevenson. I got Joe.
He's
Francisco.
He's here too somewhere.
Jamal. And Mike Parsons.
Right here.
Everybody else has got to step out.
Yes.
George rushing and 2 touchdowns. Man, you're my retirement, bro. You're called a 401k. I love you so much. I'm ready, son. This is what I do. I love you very much. Give Tyler some love for me, okay? Bye, son. Pray for me. Thank you. Bye. I've already been through. You don't know the place I'm coming from. I've been high, I've been low, fought the demons in my soul. You don't know how much I've already been through.
Go like 30 seconds to turn standing up on you, and then 30 seconds, then a minute of armbar back on the plata, reverse key lock, just ride the wave, a lot of riding the wave.
Fire. time.
Joe, you got those.
Yeah!